कंपैरिजन। एज आई टोल्ड यू देयर आर थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ डिग्री, पॉजिटिव डिग्री, कंपैरेटिव डिग्री, सुपरलेटिव डिग्री। नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, पॉजिटिव डिग्री इट मींस व्हेन देयर इज नो कंपैरिजन विद एनीवन, राइट? नो कंपैरिजन विद एनीवन। So what will come? For example, small. It means I am not comparing with anybody, right? Now comparative. When there is comparison between two, right? And comparative degree always ends with er. For example, small will change into smaller. What we have added here? Smaller, as there is comparison between two. And if we cannot change the word, for example intelligent, we cannot change the word intelligent, right? So with comparative, for changing it, what will we use? More intelligent. So with comparative degree we have to use er and more, or else more, okay? Depends on the word. Now superlative degree, when there is comparison among more people, more than two or more people, okay? Comparison is between more people or everyone, then we have to use superlative degree. Now superlative degree, here smaller will change into smallest. So what is the end? What we have added at the end? EST. Right, so it's smallest. And if we cannot change the word, we have to use most. For example, most intelligent. Okay, students. So in this way, you can see small is a positive degree. We have changed into comparative and it is smaller. And then if we have changed into superlative, then it is smallest. Okay, for example, just for example, students, Ram is a small boy. Now, am I comparing Ram with any other boy? No. So, degree will be positive degree, small boy. Now, next, Ram is smaller than Shyam. Now in this sentence, you can see I have compared Ram with Shyam. So what degree we have to keep? Smaller. Comparative degree, as comparison is between Ram and Shyam. Two people, right? Now next is, Ram is the smallest boy in the class. In class. Now this is what? Smallest. Why we have added superlative degree in this sentence? Because you can see that Ram is compared with the other boys in the class. Of course, in class many boys are there, right? So Ram is compared with other boys in the class. That is why we have used superlative degree. And one more thing you have to remember in superlative degree, that with superlative degree there will be always article the. Whenever article the is there, it means you have to use superlative degree. Okay students, I hope that this degree of comparison is clear to you. Now we will start with the exercise of degree of comparison. Now students, will start with exercise G. E and F we are going to do in the revision part, right? So we'll start with exercise G. In that, what you have to do, rewrite the sentence in your notebook using degree of comparison given in the bracket. Now in the bracket they've already given the degree, that what degree you are supposed to change, with what degree you are supposed to change, right? So in that way we have to change the sentence. So first one, Mary wrote a better essay than anyone else in the examination. So you have to change it in superlative degree. So superlative degree means better, right? Better will change into what, students? Best, right? So Mary wrote the best. As I told you, with superlative degree, article the is compulsory.
So Mary wrote the best essay in examination. Simple. We have changed the comparative degree into superlative degree. Now next. This sketch is the worst that I have ever seen. Now worst, the worst, it means it is superlative degree. This superlative degree we have to change into comparative degree. So you can write like this. This sketch is worse that I have ever seen. Or else you can write like this. No other sketch I have ever seen is worse than this. Right? So that is comparison. Right? With two sketch in short, right? So no other sketch I have ever seen is worse than this, right? So here this worse shows that this degree is comparative degree. Now English is the easier than any other language. Superlative degree, so easier is comparative. We have to change it into superlative. English is the easiest language. Simple. Now, this book is the best book of all the book I have ever read. Now, no, we have to change into comparative degree. Best will change into better. Best is superlative. So, this best we have to change into better. No other book I have ever read is better than this one. Now, ice cream is more fattening than milk. Positive. Milk is not as fattening as ice cream. Now, students, as fattening as ice cream. Now, here we have cancelled the word more as we have to change it into positive. So how we will write? We will write in a simple way. Milk is not as fattening as ice cream. Okay, students. Now, question number A. Now, this type of questions we have already learned, that fill in the blanks with adjectives formed from the words given in the bracket. We have done about the formation of adjectives, right? That by adding suffix at the end, we can easily change the sentence. Okay, for example, life is never dash for comfort loving people. Ease will change into easy. Very good. This painting truly brings to light her dash talent. Create. So talents are always creative. So create will change into creative. Poetic composition of ancient times have dash quality. What kind of quality? Lyric quality? No, lyrical quality. He has an dash command over mathematics. Excel. Excel will change into excellent. Then accept will change into acceptable. Play will change into playful. Like this you have to change the word. This we have already done. So till 6 we have completed. 7 to 12 you have to try it by yourself. And in next session we will continue with the next question. Okay, students, till that, keep learning, stay home.